Let's see the program and its simulation for PIC microcontroller compare mode. Open the window for MPLAB XIDE, then click on File, New Project, select Categories Microchip Embedded Project at Standalone Project, click on Next, select the family as Advanced 8-bit microcontroller, select PIC 18F4520 as a device, click on Next, select hardware tool as PIC kit 2, click on Next, and compiler as XC8, click on Next, give the name as compare mode 1, okay, click on Finish. Here you will get your project header files. Right click on header files, new header, C header file, then give name compare mode 1, click on Finish. Then here software will create its own header file, we don't want it, just cut it down. Then click on window, go to PIC view memories, select configuration bits. Here you will get the configuration bit for your project. Then I don't want watchdog timer, so I'm disabling it. And click on generate source code to output. Here you will get the source code for output. Just copy this source code to our header file plane. Paste here. Just define here crystal value required for PIC 18A4520 as 8 megahertz. Okay, then right click on source file, new C main file. Okay, then name as compare mode 1. Okay, finish. Here the software will give the code for our. The software will give its own format for the code. We don't want, just keep it, delete. Then I have written here source code or main C file for compare mode. Then just include your our header file. I should include in double inverted our header file. This is the program code and it's in the PIC microcontroller. Then just build this program. Here you will get the compare mode 1 is built successful. Let's see, this is working with our simulation. This is program is okay or having no error with the simulation in Proteus. This is the diagram or circuit diagram for the simulation of our code. Then just write here program for program file. Then here clock frequency as 8 megahertz. Click on OK. Just run this program. Then you will see running. We have given the count value to compare as 5. So after 5 times clicking, this LED is on. Let's see. Okay, then stop. Again we will see. This is the count to compare. Here I have given 5. Just change it to 3. Okay, then again build this program. Then here you get build successful. Again we will see for one time our program is correct or not. Just copy this, send to Proteus, then paste here. Okay, clock frequency is same. Okay, just run this program. Now compare count is 3, so after 3 times I'm switching here this switch and then LED will glow 1, 2, 3, then this LED will glow. This LED is glowing. So Our program is correct. This is the compare mode for PIC micro.